All right, let's fill up that PYT full case number 3. I just went through and discounted those last 14 teams again. Full case National Treasures. Pick your team number 3 on the day. Ba-da-bing, ba-da-boom. All right, what's going on, everybody? Conrad here from UltraBreak.com for new release Wednesday, August 9th, 2023. Doing another single box break of brand new high-end 2022 Panini NT National Treasures football. On release day, this is single box random number 4, random teams 4. And this is the last box from the case that we opened up earlier for random teams 1, 2, and 3. Last box in the case. Good luck. I don't know what came out of those other boxes, but hopefully there's something good in this one. If you go cardless, if you do not even get a, if your team does not get a base card, everybody will get a sealed shipless, a hitless pack. Not sure what we're shipping for that one, but everybody will get something in the mail. We did a preview case opening yesterday after our podcast, and the base cards are like literally amazing this year. I was like blown away by how nice the base look. Nick Bosa, 57 of 99 base. Every single base card is acetate. Niners. Oh, this is 75. Fit. There you go. 100 is fit better. Luis, Niners. Damn, look at this insert. 21 of 25 Modern Masters Joe Montana. This base card is fire, dude. Luis, 49ers. 21 of 25 Modern Masters. First hit, dual patches for the pack, 15 of 25, rookies Christian Watson and Romeo Doubs, Green Bay Packers, dual rookie patches for Green Bay, Packers JFD, John, 5 out of 25, let me turn off my air real quick. Triple jersey for the Cleveland Browns. Deshaun Watson, Amari Cooper, and Nick Chubb. 14 of 99, Cleveland. Cleveland Brown, R. Hespeth. Colossal three-color patch. 8 out of 10, Mark Andrews. Baltimore Ravens, 8 out of 10, hollow gold, 3-color jumbo patch, colossal. Ravens in the break. R. Hespeth, Baltimore Ravens. That's going to be thicker than 130. Yeah. I'm going to put that at a 180. Sunday Treasures, dual jersey, 43.99 Joe Burrow, Sunday Treasures, jersey relic. Cincinnati DG, David. The Future, one of my favorite designs every year. The Future Acetate Rookie Auto. This one is a 18 of 25 Rashad White Buccaneers. The Future Acetate Rookie Auto. Bucks Arn. Veteran. Jake Plummer, 74 of 99 for the Cardinals spot. Jake Plummer, auto, 74 of 99. Zona. Cardinals, Gelski. Not the true, but hollow gold parallel rookie patch auto. Easy E, Eric Enzukama for the Dolphins. 9 out of 10. What's up, Dave? Miami Dolphins. Dolphins, Salil. Nice. Me too. Or the medicine part, anyways. 9 out of 10, still recovering from Vegas. Eric Enzukama. And again, not the true RPA. But we got the main guy. Brrr. Boom! Kenny Pickett, dual relic rookie auto on card, 79 of 99 for the Pittsburgh Steelers. Gelski with the Steelers. 79.99. All right, y'all. That was my first NT break of the day. Single boss random team style number 4. Congrats to everybody who got a nice hit. I just discounted case number 3. Let's fill that up. Next sold out single box is not for another, I think, hour and a half or so. Got a bunch of NT still coming up tonight, though.